tonight, Orange police are still searching for the suspects of a gas station robbery that took place over the weekend. Police say the two men that you see on your screen there entered Petroleum Wholesale on North Letcher Drive just shortly after 4 Sunday morning. Now, one pulled a gun and hit the clerk several times, while other suspects stole money from the register. Police say the suspects are still on the loose. So if you have any information, you're encouraged to call Crime Stoppers at 833-TIPS.